Alright. Let's see. Still need more scrap.
I can't do that yet.
I'm just definitely dying more quickly now that I figured out that I need to choose a class. Did I already kill this guy? All this. Now that I've decided to use two weapons, I'm getting like a million shields. So yeah, I already had one of these. I guess that guy respawns.
Inventory can't carry is full. Anymore.
Oh, get rid of this hat.
Come see what's left of my wares.
Oops. Good thing that option's there.
Iron will will spend.
I'll keep your stash safe. I'll keep an eye on this.
How do I check my reputation? Here we go. Okay, I'm still just tolerated here. I need my quest.
Come see what's left of my wares. Iron well spent.
Yeah. scrap I need, and I finished all of the killing of the other dudes. I want to find out if I can make a that portal action. Maybe like right trigger. No.
I'll give you a good price of what I've got left.
Oops.
See you around. Well spent.
Killed scores of the Shambling Dead, but I think he could do better. The Aether Corruption created some truly monstrous mutations of the dead. I heard tale from the Burwitch survivors that witnessed a horrifying transformation with their own eyes. Baldros and Hagra, they were fine. There was fine folks, ran the boarding house up in Burwitch. That is, until the Aether got them, turned them into things you used to only see in nightmares. Those that got away spoke of blooded flesh and blades of bone. Word is they chase the survivors as far as the moldering fields to the south of Burwich. Go out there and hunt some down, then tell me of the slaughter. I'll make it worth your while. Alright, I gotta head up that way anyway. Now I need to find Barnabas.
Did you get the scrap? Perfect. I'll get the wind pump up and running in no time. Devil's Crossing will have safe drinking water again, and it's all thanks to you. First glass is on me. Well, good news is, I got the water pumping again. The only problem is, it smells like a sewer. Only about a tenfold worse. I haven't smelled something this rotten since I've cleared out a den of Slith ages ago. They're loathsome reptiles, make their homes in swamps and dank caves. They secrete a nasty poison into the water that makes it drinkable for them, but nearly always fatal to us. I bet good iron there's a nest in that cave that fuels our pump. I'm too old for all this spelunking, so I need you to go down there and kill it. This key'll open the cellar in the shack behind me, right by that accursed rift gate. It connects to the bowels of the prison, which should lead you to the cave. Find the Slith matriarch that's likely polluting our water supply, and the poison should clear out on its own.
Okay. Now, what should I put a point into?
Okay.
How do I get down there? I must go from the other side. Alright, this is where I came in. What the hell happened to my weapons? What the hell happened to my weapons? Don't have durability, do they? Huh. Must have been some enemy ability that caused my weapons to get destroyed.
Skill's not ready. Do that yet. Skill's not ready. Okay.
Okay. What the hell does the shrine do? What does restoring the shrine do?
I can't carry anymore.
Okay, I'm gonna drop some of these pants and coat. Okay, there we go. Now I can see my one hand damage versus two. Let's go to some of these. Damn. I'm glad there's a quick exit from the end of the cave.
Clearing out those sliths, people are starting to beg me for water. I don't know how many more times I can say it'll melt your guts before they just rush me and take it. Well done. Once I pump out the remaining poison water, the spring should be clean enough for drinking. I'll make sure to let people here know how much help you've been. They'll be grateful that they can get a drink without dissolving their intestines. One more thing, take my rucksack. Useful for hauling back scrap or whatever else you come across. I'm too old for that stuff now.
Okay. So what does the rucksack do? Ooh, does it give me more inventory slots? It does. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to want to hang on to those blue gloves until I'm level 16. So I'm going to throw those in the bank.
I'll keep your stash safe.
Don't need any more of these yellow weapons and stuff. I can actually use one of those now. So let's figure out which one of these, if either, I want to wear.
Good, you're back. I've heard good things from both Kasparov and Barnabas. You're a real asset to this community. One of my scouts came back with news making our next move clear. The dead are heavily concentrated in Burwich Village to the north, past the swamps of Whitemire. There must be a reason why. You've proven yourself quite resourceful thus far. Your ability to secure rift gates for human use could be a turning point in our situation. With all the activity around Burwich, there's bound to be a rift gate. Follow the road north, through Whitemire. Though, in the current state of things, you'll likely have to leave the road behind well before you reach the village. Keep pressing north, and you will eventually reach the outskirts of Burwich.
Okay.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left.
Get any better weapons for me yet? Oh, freaking expensive stuff, holy cow.
Iron well spent. Come see what's left of my wares. Iron well spent.
Okay, so I need to go find this Burwich place.
Fire.
Oh, that was my rift from before. Need scrap to be able to repair that. It's handy that there's a rift in here. Okay.
That skill's not ready.
Almost enough scrap to repair the thing. I don't have enough scrap to repair that bridge. However, let's see. This doesn't actually, yeah, I don't actually use this one, it's just auto. Look how much stuff I can carry now. That's a one-handed mace, requires level 14. Definitely gonna save that. Ooh, that one too, holy cow. That one requires level 18 though. What the heck? Let's see. Ah, sweet. Now I need to find the Burwich portal. There it is. I should probably read this and pick him up. Hey, it's
hello,
here.
Traveler.
Ingram. Without my master's forging hammer and a sacred Malian Menhir, I won't be able to make anything. If you get Malian Menhir back, I'll gladly join you in Devil's Crossing after I use Delpad around here. Northeast. Alright. That dude's obviously dead, and we will have to fight him to get the hammer back. There's no guy to sell stuff to here, unfortunately. Damn, so many casters. All right, let's see. Anything good? There we go.
I can't open that.
What? Is there a key?
Do that.
Move along now, stranger.
Okay. I can use this now, what happened to my other mace? Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's what I wanted to do. Where the heck is Burwitch? This must be Burwitch, right?
I can't do that yet.
Yeah, here we go. There we go.
I'll give you a good price on what I've got left. Well spent.
Have you found a rift gate in Burwich? Good work. While you were gone, I dug through some of the files in this office, and I think we have our target. As you are acutely aware, ethereals can possess humans and bend them to their will. I always had my suspicions, but now I have little doubt. The former warden of this prison is possessed. Well before the Grim Dawn, in fact. There have been countless holes in the prison records, prisoners just disappearing, never to be seen again. The warden's personal logs paint a more complete picture. Warden Krieg owned a mansion in the Northern District.
Hey.
I do the best I can with what I've got. Don't get killed out there.
What wreck with this place now? Still just tolerated. Alright, I'm gonna finish up here for tonight. And we'll be back either tomorrow or Thursday with some more of this, probably. So, and thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.